Hey guys, this is Patrick. So today we're going to do a challenge which is inspired by Jessica Kobeissi, a well-known photographer here on YouTube and one of my inspirations when it comes to photography. So this challenge is called Two Photographers Shoot the Same Model, or also known as Photographer versus Photographer. So today we're here with the amazing Mr. Jethro Calag.
Hello guys, I'm Jethro Calag. I'm a hobbyist. I do photography and videography. It started as a hobby in college pa ako. Ilang years na din. Professionally, mga 5 years na. So as a student, mga 2 years ko din siya na practice.
So kailan ka po nag-start ng photography?
Nag-start ako 2013.
I think first time mong gumawa ng ganitong video, so...
Oo. Oh, yes, ganitong klaseng challenge, pero dati nabala ko rin, pero walang time.
So basically, as I've said a while ago, we're going to shoot the same model, and our model for today is Denisse Faith Borjal.
Hi, I'm Denisse Faith Borjal from Santo Domingo, Alpay.
So there are going to be 2 rounds, and each round may take 10 minutes kami ni Sir Jethro para makuha yung shoot. So yeah, let's start. So we're here at the first location sa Bienvenida Hotel and Resort. So yeah, let's start.
So 10 minutes starts now. Never owned a Nikon camera. Yeah, medyo challenge din. So, nakanong mode ka? Manual? Manual siya. Ako guys, hindi ako nagma-manual. AV lang ako or shutter priority kasi tamad ako. So, meron lang 7 minutes. Lugi tayo guys.
So your timer starts now. Yep. First step ko din talaga gumawa ng ganitong challenge and lumabas ako kasi naiyak. So, akala ko bawal lumabas kasi kanina iniisip ko na din yung pipicturan ko siya na nasa labas ko. Yun pala, yung bawal lumabas is yung model. So, sayang yun. And galing niya mag-picture. I'm so excited kung anong kaalala ko sa mga pictures niya. So,
pretty boy, I'm stunning. Super speed Sonic, I'm running. Super, super, super speed Sonic, I'm running. Call me Big Papa, I'm sunning. Ask about the thing, what she wanted. I'm a bad boy, make loving. I'm a bad boy, make loving.
Diba? Sabi ko sa'yo.
Ice on my neck, doesn't come in. I'm a pretty boy, I'm stunning. Super speed Sonic, I'm running. Super, super, super speed Sonic, I'm running. Call me Big Papa, I'm sunning. Ask about the thing, what she wanted. I'm a bad boy, make loving. I'm a bad boy, make loving.
How was it?
I'm sweating. Like,
ganun sa sauna.
Pero siya dati nang pausan dito. Ito po yung outfit ko.
So, kumusta yung camera ko?
Madali naman.
Magaling siya mag-instruct, no? Let's move on to the second location.
So, we're here sa second location. So, ang gagamitin natin ang camera ay, so, we're back with our model, our casual, our summer model.
5, 6, 7, 8. Isip ko din yun. One minute and 20 seconds.
One, two, three,
five,
go.
6, 7, 8. Dance with me in my backyard, boy. Looking super fine in your corduroy. Drive me round the block. We can go in a loop and we we'll turn the vibe up on some good boy tunes.
So more in action, siya. So konti lang action na kinagawa.
Wings and living it, dreams and at the top of our lungs, we see. Da 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 da
half. 5.5. 5.5 na lang po.
Dance with me in my backyard, boy. Looking super fine in your car. Roll the windows down.
Castle po si Rapunzel. So, pwede makalabas. 45 seconds. Medyo matipid siya ngayon sa shots. Kung pwede sa...
Kasi ang hirap niya yung vocals.
Backyard boy, you make me nervous. Dance with me in my backyard boy. Super fine in your car.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Roll the windows down. Let the bass drop low.
10 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Zap. So after this, guys, reflection naman. Ano mga natutunan?
So, tapos na kami mag-shoot and...
It's a wrap.
Yes. It's a wrap, guys. So, alin yung favorite mong shoot sa dalawa?
Indoor.
Yung indoor mas gusto mo?
Hindi kasi ako natural light photographer.
Okay.
Lagi ako may strobe na ako. So, challenge din.
Ikaw, anong gusto mo dun? Sa
indoor.
Yung indoor din?
Mas enjoy sana kung yung outdoor pag sa pool.
Ako, mas gusto ko din yung sa indoor, kaso...
Gusto niya kasi gamit niya yung Nikon.
Maganda, gusto ko din dito kasi nahirapan talaga ako mag-focus nung camera mo, so...
Yun, medyo flimsy kasi yung focus yun.
Medyo natagalan din talaga ako mag-shoot and paisa-isa lang. So, pag nagpipicture kasi ako parang masyadong magalaw. So, pag gumalaw ako, na out of focus na naman siya. So, yun, kaya medyo nahirapan ako. So,
sinadya ko talaga yan.
para ba ano...
Ano kasi ako, sanay ako sa manual focus. So, nag-start ako guys sa manual focus na lens. Nag-start ako sa 85. So, secret kasi guys, nag-start ako sa photography dahil sa bokeh. Yung sa blur-blur. Doon ako nagka-interest. So, mahihirapan siya guys sa pag-edit.
So,
level 999 ang hirap. Every challenge po, ipapakita namin yung photo side by side. So, kayo po mag-compare. Hindi po namin papangalan.
Sila nilang yung naghula, no?
Hindi, kanya po yung na-rule ko. Anong rule niya? Akin yung na-rule, joke lang.
Abi yun pala,
comment
guys.
Kayo kung sinong suggestion niyang ka-challenge. Around dito lang.
Around Albay. And let us know, guys, kung alin yung mga gusto niyong photos and kaninong photos talaga yung nagustuhan niyo. So,
mobile edit din ako. Gamitin natin. Gagamitin ko, guys. Visco, Lightroom, tapos Snapseed.
Ikaw pala, kumusta naman yung like pag-handle ko and pag-handle na yung difference ng pag-handle?
Mas sanay ako sa'yo sa kanya na
kakaya. Nandutahin ka.
Kakaya, masyado.
kasi first niyan lang din nag-meet, diba? So,
yun. First time ko lumabas yun.
Wala. By the way, I just want to say thank you, Kai. Sir Jethro.
Reset lang yung contact. Wala lang to. Walang plan.
Thank you ulit sa pag-join sa amin dito. And ililink ko pala yung mga socials nila sa description box para ma-check mo sila. So, yun.
Watch, like, subscribe.
Ayoko pala. Nakalimutan ko. Thank you for watching.
See you next week, sa.
Going balilit. Ice on my neck, dancing coming. I'm a pretty boy, I'm stunning. Super speed Sonic, I'm running. Super, super, super speed Sonic, I'm running.